This man's legacy is a classic example of how multiculturalism is often undermined by its very success.